Has been filmed, man. Rachmaninoff's Piano Concerto Number 3. Rachmaninoff Piano Concerto Number 3. Sergei Vasilievich Rachmaninoff Piano Concerto Number 3. Opus 13 D minor. Of course, filming myself, I should say. Myself because nobody's daft enough to film me. D-major chord. So I'm just working on the fifth bar. Yeah, just been working on the fifth bar. Now I'll go to the sixth bar. Start with that D major chord. This, this bar is slightly different. So start with that. Down to here. No, the same place as before. It's alright. So that should be D. So start with that again. D major chord. D, F sharp, which is that higher. It's the same again. Yes, A, D, F sharp, and of course D, F sharp, and A. Comes up like that. And then it goes D, F sharp and A, D, F sharp and A. This should be inverted to the same again, to F sharp, A and D, which it is. It's completely different. And there's F sharp, B flat and D in both hands. And S B, D. Nope, that's not right. F, B and D is right. The left hand, according to this, it's B flat. B flat D and F sharp. Just like that. And so that's the resolution there. So I'll take this from here, just to save time. So that's the first chord to A, F, D there, and like there, so that sounds about right. Which we've done before. Now it's D, F sharp and A, D, F sharp and A, with F sharp, A and D. It's almost inverted there. There's a sharp B D there, and then it's B D and F sharp there, and then go with the resolution here. Resolution there. So this is the sixth bar from here. Think about it. this one out. So D stays the same. The F sharp comes into play there. That there. So F sharp D in there. And there. The resolution. Do that again. So I cut my nails because when I was doing that trill on the thingy, cutting my nails on the keys. Right, I think we'll leave that bit there, and we'll move on a bit further on here to. Down the keyboard, going slow first, so it starts with F double sharp in the right hand and just written as bass, and written as bass again, F sharp in the left hand, just one F sharp, so it goes like this, F sharp octaves in the left hand, and F single F sharp in, F sharp octaves in the right hand, bass and single F sharp in the in the left hand, the bass again. So or single notes in the left hand, so it says. I suppose you could just read the bottom line and this and then as the bottom line is the same as the top. U to E flat there again. And then it's cancelled. So it's E. Now it's octaves in the left hand. It's B flat octaves there. It's changed. It's a single B flat in the right hand. It's changed again. D back to A, to A octaves, back to B octaves in the left hand, single note in the right hand, and now single D's here. Obviously the skin is going to have to go an awful lot faster. D, so I don't want to do that, so D. And A. on B flat, F sharps, right at the bottom of the keyboard, back to A flat. So that's part of the Rachmaninoff Piano Concerto number 3. So that's where I've been playing there. So that top line is what I've been playing there. My piano teacher, Tatiana Iskandarova, who's from Russia, has put in the markings there when I got to Kiel University for my piano lessons. So she's teaching me this Rack 3, Rachmaninoff's Piano Concerto number 3. And that's the other bit that I've been working on there. So this is the cadenza area, the ossia area, the famous piano concerto, the Rachmaninoff Piano Concerto number 3. Motto there. Very quick, very fast. And that's the Veloce part. Veloce, Veloce. Voice, sing. So it's very sing. It's very songful. That's what I've been playing just now. With the orchestra playing as well, you see the lines are joined up there on both of those bars. This is it's written for two pianos, isn't it? So you would just play the top. Right. So for the finale, So, oops, that gives you your thumb and your first finger, which will be your thumb. So your first part of the anatomy of your hand, the thumb, and then number five, which is your little finger. So it's an octave. So it's octave. Ah, no, I'm not. It's octave Fs. It's not. That's D there. So that's that. Mm. That there and the right hand. Play that once because you're tied there. Looks like it's gone to E and A. Tied? No. Single E. Back to the F and D. That's tied. And then E and A. Yeah. Anyway, so that's the finale there. And the famous rock three. Then we get to page. It's page 72 on here. It's page 73 there. 73, I don't know, it'll probably be a different page in your music score book. Probably, and then it finishes on page 79. This is the finish of the rock. The famous Rachmaninoff Piano Concerto number 3. This is the finish, the end. I'll just have a quick little go with the finale at the end. The finish of the rack three. We'll go from the fourth bar. Excuse me. Octave is there. It's got the eighth sign. right hand, obviously. So it will end fast. It's FF, fortissimo. And then in the left hand, we have C naturals. Oh, no, we don't. We have C sharp. Yeah. C sharp. Yeah, and then where are we? Nice F sharp and A on the left hand. So going slow. So last four bars. No, it goes up to F sharp. So F sharp octave. metal as it's got to be A and D. Is that right? A and D, and then so hang on, just play that wrong. First is D, D, F, A, and D, so it goes like this. And that's two. Then, and then, so get your sharp octaves. This is a big chord here. F sharp, D, and A. It's G, that's it, it's G octave, sorry. So I can do that. And then, stays the same there, that goes to G. There, and that goes to B there. It's that. Doesn't sound right, but that's what it is. So strange chord. Sharp in there. F sharp, C sharp, got that. No, that's been cancelled there. That's been cancelled, that's C sharp, so it goes to E. Goes to E. No, it's going to just go to there. It hasn't been cancelled at all. So go to that again. Why am I doing this? So C sharp, octaves, F sharp and A. That's one. So it goes up to here. Two. That goes to E. Goes to there and there. Octaves. And back to that. Same chord on the left, and it goes slightly a bit more. D and F sharp there. So, get your game head on. C sharp. That's the first chord. Change on the right hand, changes to, goes up, side, goes, D major chord. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chord. One, two, three, four chords. So, 4 chords go into. The octaves. Okay, sharpener, yeah, that's right, so. And then we come down to G octaves there. That, I think it's that again. So that G A. G A is what? A. C sharp, change to C sharp now. Changes to E. Goes to A. What? Can't be right. F. I jump. No, sir. Yes, the tune is completely different here. That goes down, and further down here. I've got E there and G there. Which is that. What's that there? So we'll leave it at that, I think. No, you don't get off that easy. The resolution on that area. So again, resolution. Do that again. Just check this again. F A. Well, sharp octaves A and D. That's right, that's correct, so do that again. Stays the same, that goes to here, that's right, right, goes to there. Sorry, just that. Big chord there on the left and the right hand. 5 digits and the right hand being used. Before coming back up here to the I, the F sharp, and A could be a D F sharp there. And then the next lot of notes is gonna come right down the finish. So it's octave A's down here, A naturals. Blue middle C there, which would be C sharp. I have a G and an A and a C sharp, and we have a C sharp. And then we have an F sharp. G A, so G A octaves, C sharp, and F sharp there. This is the final finale of the rack 3. And of course it has to finish on D, because in D minor, D, and then it's D F sharp. What do we do there? That's how the Rachmaninoff Piano Concerto ends, but it's FF fortissimo, so it'd be quite loud, that would be. But that doesn't mean I finished the Rachmaninoff Piano Concerto number 3, because I've only been doing taking out small examples of it. And that's it from me, Tony Amore. And that was before, that was the Rachmaninoff Piano Concerto number 3. I'm playing. I'll show the finale. That's the finale that I've been playing there. Last four bars, right at the bottom. It's not the bottom line, it's the second to the bottom, because we're for two pianos. That's what I've been playing. And, and that was it with that. Very much from Tony Amore. Remember, what goes around comes around. What goes around comes around. God, it's true.